The state's best junior golfers get a chance to show off their skills at the Hawaii Tourism Authority Pro Junior event.
It's all part of Sony Open Week. Jai has been visiting with the juniors taking part, and this morning he has another golf tip.
Guys, we're back out at Wailea, and really exciting day today. That's because the Hawaii State Tourism Authority, the HTA, it's the Pro Junior Challenge, going to be happening later on this afternoon. A lot of great amateurs, ton of great amateurs. One of those would be Kyle Supa, and the great thing about him is Kyle not only participated in the event last year, he played in the Sony Open, and he made the cut. Kyle, tell me about that, because what did you shoot the first two rounds?
69-69 first 2 days.
That is, if I'm not mistaken, for tournament sakes, that's two under, right?
Yeah, it's two under.
Kyle, where you go to school? You're a senior, correct?
Yeah, senior at Punahou.
Where you will be playing future golf?
I'm going to USC next year.
That's a pretty good school, I think I've heard. University of Southern California. Hey, I guess greatest, proudest moment as a junior golfer. Was it last year taking part in the Sony Open?
Yeah, definitely making the cut in the Sony Open last year was my proudest moment.
What do you have planned for us? Because so many of us out there who play golf don't get a chance to play a lot or practice a lot. We're kind of weekend warriors. What shot you're going to be hitting and what advice you would have?
So this is just a 50-yard like pitch shot. And one of the main things is you're not supposed to take too big of a swing, not too much wrist hinge. It helps you control the club better, control the distance better.
All right, let's watch Kyle Supa again. He not only took part in the Pro Junior Challenge last year, he was actually in the Sony Open. So if he's got advice, I definitely want to listen to him. 50-yard shot again, chip shot, and he, like he said, it's not too much wrist. Yeah, Kyle Supa, he took part in the 2015 Sony Open, so he knows what he's talking about. Let's head back in our Wake Up Day studio. Ron and Dan?
Thank you, Jai. Jai has to put